it's awesome, actually. Months of hard work, so.
Right? Center?
To see it working and having a sailboat sail with just voice commands, it's really cool.
Right?
Today we are testing out
right.
our capstone project, so our senior center. Design project. We are.
Left.
Chris is using his voice
out.
To be able to control an RC remote controlled
out.
Sailboat.
Out.
So our overall goal is for people who have quadriplegia to enjoy this RC sailboat sport.
Anyone who wants to participate in RC sailing or RC racing will be given the opportunity when otherwise they would not have the opportunity to hold a regular 200 remote.
In.
It's amazing to see Chris to sail it on his voice.
In.
Who only sailed center. For the first time 2 weeks ago. Okay.
Left.
In and out, just control the sails.
Left.
The left and right controls the rudder, and then the center centers the rudder into the center position.
I've been mentoring teams at Wright State, the College of Engineering, probably for 20 years, and this is the best team that I think I've ever seen. They work together, they each build on their each other's strengths.
Looking at it directly, it doesn't look like a ton of movement, but when it's in the water or in the wind, it's a significant change. So, so I'll move the sails in.
This is the Deer Meadow Park at Moraine, Ohio, and a local sailing club, the Mima Valley Model Yacht Club. This is their home pond, so that's why you see so many people out with different types of boats. The engineers down here are really amazed. The non-engineers, not so.
Being at Wright State has been really great. I've had a lot of support over the years. It's been really great to start my engineering journey, I guess, at Wright State, and then finish it, especially with a senior project like this.